let's delve into the world of mitochondria, which are probably my favorite organelle. So let's just have a little review of what mitochondria are, and we can delve a little bit deeper into their structure. So let's just think about a cell, and not just any cell, but a eukaryotic cell. That's the cellular membrane. And when people say a eukaryote or a eukaryotic cell, they want to say, oh, that must have a nuclear DNA and a membrane-bound nucleus. Were free, independent organisms, microorganisms. So they're descended from bacteria-like microorganisms that might have been living on